What's up, At Home Addicts? I'm Jamie, and we are bringing you a jam workout that I've been super excited to do for over a year, and we're finally doing it. It is Latin Fire. It's all of our favorite Latin jam songs. I used to be a Zumba instructor. That's how this whole journey started, so these songs are very near and dear to my heart, and I've been doing them for years and years and years, so we wanted to bring them straight into your living room. Let's dance. Take it down. Hey. Yes, yes, I'm a Yes, yes. Are you ready? We're gonna take that walk again. Get ready. Left foot. Body roll, two. Turn it back. Right foot. Roll. Take it back. Bring it up. Mi gente means my people.
Single out.
Take it around. To the left. Same thing.
Baila, 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 que yo te sigo.
Awesome job today. I hope that you had as much fun as we did. And I want to remind you that no matter what, you own your body, your movement belongs to you. No one else has to live in this container from the day that you're born until the day that you die, except for you. So take care of it and move it in a way that feels good. Don't worry about what's efficient, what's effective, exercise, the workout. Don't worry about any of that. Just move it in a way that feels good and lets you maybe feel like a little bit of freedom discovering something new about yourself. Because honestly, for the whole duration of your entire life, all of that, like what you look like, what you weigh, that really doesn't matter when it comes to what's really important in life, which is how you feel about yourself, how you move through life, what brings you joy, and making sure that your mental health comes before anything that you see on the scale or on your tag on the back of your pants, and that you're having fun and you're enjoying yourself in your fitness journey, your wellness journey, mental, physical, and emotional. Thank you so much. Thank you. Salsa your ass off. Salsa your life away. That's what I want to do. Thank you so much. Good job, girls. Mwah.